Guys, it's me today, and today I'm going to be making a YouTube video, of course, of me doing my pet peeves, my slime ASMR with this purple butter slime. Won't really stick, but it could stick to the container. It's like actually very buttery. So, this is it. Let me get you guys a better view of what it is. And this is like one of my favorite slimes I've ever had. I have more, but they're like very tiny. They're like this small. This is like my biggest batch. And I'm gonna do one video where I grab little batches of slime like this, and I'm gonna change the color so I have basically more slimes. I only have three right now. I have a jiggly yellow greenish, a snowflake cotton candy, and this one. We're just gonna be making like five digital ones. What the one that I'm gonna keep like this is probably gonna be like bigger than the rest, but yeah. So on the side, I'm just putting like these two little batches for the next video. And I'll make more sense. So. Yeah. I'm actually probably gonna make only two different colors. I might actually do it, not right now, but I'll do it in another video. So let's just do ASMR with it. I think I'm kind of melting the slime with the lamp. So that's why it's sticky. So let me put it a little bit more. That's too much light before. It's actually a jiggly butter. When I mean by butter, I mean that it like spreads. So that's butter slime, and okay guys, this is the end of my video, and I will do better next time. And so yeah, comment down below what video I should do next. Actually, I already know what video I'm gonna do next, but for my next video. Tell me what to do and tell me what you thought about my slime pet peeves. This is like my fourth like slime pet peeve, so I'm not that professional. But yeah, I hope it was satisfying. Give a thumbs up and tell your friends to subscribe down below. That little red icon thing, the icon thing right there, will be if you like my slime or no. So just leave a like, subscribe, and bye!